Josh wants to know, what are your thoughts on the fasts that are so in vogue now? Do you believe in fasting?
You know, if you fast for one day a week, it may be okay. Uh-huh. I don't like prolonged fasting. It depletes your liver of important antioxidants that you need for detoxification. Juice fasts, on the other hand, that is, it depends on what you're juicing with. It depends on what you're juicing with. Green juices, green smoothies, those can work okay. I use them with my patients.